Research points out obesity-related medical costs are $147 billion annually. Did you realize that Mississippi is number one for the highest obesity rate for 7 years in a row? Prevention is the key. Invest in your health, your wellness, and your fitness. We've all said we don't have time to exercise, but the reality is either we make time for exercise now or sickness later.
King's Daughters Medical Center, providing quality health and wellness in a Christian environment.